Franklin, man. I'm following the architect.
All right. Don't fuck it up.
All right.
Hey, stupid! You can't be on here without a hat!
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Site inspection. Architect on site. Anything we need to be worried about?
The only thing we're worried about is you changing the plans again. There's always scope for improvement. Always is.
Those idiots drilled the new caissons on the west side.
You're kidding me.
The bedrock ends there. We need caissons on the east side.
No drama. It's a government contract. We'll be paid until completion.
I ain't taking a fall for this screw-up.
It's a government contract. No one's taking a fall. Except the government.
Hey, what's up?
Where are we hanging out?
Great Ortiz.
Study him and study him hard.
I was gonna wipe my ass on him.
That's the engineer's plans. Mine you treat like a religious text, remember?
Yeah, that's it.
For me is a bad idea.
I'm gonna stand my ground.
Dispatch to downtown units. Civilians reporting a 245 and pillbox hill. Ambulance en route.
Bring it, motherfucker!
SCP construction site.
Fucking jerk! You cocksucker!
This is gonna be a blast!
Inbound.
West,
It's cracking.
Hey, you got him?
Of course I do, homie.
Here.
Thank you.
So, all good?
Sure, homie. So is this shit for real? We just gonna rob the FIB and be allowed to walk by your boys like that?
Yeah, I don't fucking know. Probably not. All right, Lester, what do you got?
I don't quite know yet. Give me a minute. I'm not a fucking computer. Oh, maybe I am. Here's what I think. We have two options. The new security software goes into containment mode in case of emergency, you know, earthquakes, mudslides, acts of God. So we could plant some fire bombs. They go bang, the emergency call goes out, we hijack it, show up as firemen, and then we grab the containment drive. Or we could hack the system on site. We'll go in by air. Hope we don't run into too much physical resistance.
Sounds relaxing. Either bombing our office ran by a division of corrupt government psychos or defeating one of the world's most complex security systems using our worthless-ass ninja skills, huh?
Yeah. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
If you favor the firebomb containment drive option, you'll go in with that janitor's ID you picked up. It'll be at night when most of the workers are off. You mop the place and plant the bombs where we need them.
Seriously? I got a mop?
Yeah, you really do. They'll clock you on the cameras if you're play-acting. You also need a fire truck to show up in when the bombs go off, and a getaway car stashed in a quiet place near the bureau so you can torch the truck and then get out. The car doesn't have to be anything special. There shouldn't be any heat.
Well, what about the other way, with the ninja skills?
Now, you choose that route, you won't be using the janitor's gear, but we had to cover all the bases. Your FIB paymasters will have to provide you with a chopper and a pilot. Now you fly way up above the building, parachute in, and gain access through the roof here. Now you'll need to be armed to the teeth, mind you, just in case the shit goes down.
Mopping or parachuting? Wow, you're making this choice really difficult.
Now Haynes has given us the leftover money from the Polito job to pull this mission, and the crew will be paid out of that. We keep the change. So, what's it gonna be? So you do want to mop, okay? Well, you'll need a couple of gunmen. They'll go in with you as firemen. Everything goes to plan. They won't fire a single bullet, but you will be running into a burning high-rise with them, so consider that.
They did good at Evangelico, remember?
Daryl, I'm not hearing great things, to be honest, but you just might be able to do this with him. This is a protected federal building. Are you absolutely sure this is how you want to take it? Ah, Norm. Came across as a bit of an idiot, but could be useful. Well, should be okay. He's got a few scores left in him. And we have a winner. I'll make the arrangements and call you when we're ready.
All right, shit, hit me.
You know, I'm still looking into that Union Depository gig. It's real interesting. But I don't know if we can do it without you-know-who.
Well, as long as he can't do it without us.
Okay.
Hey, Sugar Plum.
Daddy, I'm in trouble.
What is it? Money? Drugs? Your mother.
There's this guy. He's been following me around. I think he's about to do something.
Where are you?
Vinewood Plaza.
Okay, wait there.
He's been following me in my car, so let's just drive around and you can talk to him when he shows.
Oh, yeah. We'll talk.
Let's see if we can find him.
We should try over at Hawaiian Snow for him. We're looking for a guy in a purple convertible. I don't remember what make.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hey, what are dads for, huh? I mean, other than giving you money, putting a roof over your head, speaking to guys who ridicule you on TV. Is he here?
No, he's not around. We should try that motel opposite the big construction site.
Where'd you meet this guy?
At a signing?
What are you signing? A pot petition? Now you better not be taking out credit like your brother.
Not credit.
You see him?
I don't think so. Maybe we should look over at Cluck and Bell, Rockford Plaza. autographs at the expo.
People want to meet you after that video on Fame or Shame?
Little Mark, don't bump.
We found this prick.
To the next level, no problem.
Not yet. Okay, how about going around the corner and back up the hill past Crocahoo?
My baby girl's a celebrity with her very own star.
You finally made it, Dad. You raise your kids in Rockford Hills. Ah! Purple car! That's him! Fuck! He's on to you! Let's go! That's what being fucked in the ass feels like. D-A-D-W-T-F!
Oh, no!
Hey, what are you running for, pal? Let's talk!
Seriously! I didn't know she already had a sugar daddy.
I didn't ask for psycho dad.
Not so creepy when there's a grown man in the car.
I swear he was gonna do something, Dad.
Yeah, well, now we're the ones who are gonna do something. All kinds of things.
What the F, Pop?
Hey, creepo!
He's out of the car!
I get it! I'm going! I'll never come back! I'm an addict! I need help!
Jesus!
We've dealt with that crazy. You don't have to drive like a maniac.
I'm a little keyed up, okay? I need to wind down.
Maybe speeding and hitting people and swerving all over the place isn't the best way to relax. Just saying, hashtag.
Maybe it's the quickest way to get somewhere where I can relax.
Where? The grave? Death row?
I know what I'm doing, baby. Just calm down.
I think you're the one who needs to calm down, you maniac. No wonder I need medicating. Thanks, Daddy! Bye!
I'm glad I could use my paternal rage productively for once.
Going on.
Sorry, lady. Nothing personal.
Oh, Christ.
Ah! shit! Look out!
Hey, it's Lester. I don't listen to my messages. it's Lester.
Hey, Les, that getaway car is parked where we need it.
All right, give me the location.
Tongva Hills.
Good work. Call me when the rest of the prep's taken care of, okay?
What the fuck?
Oh,
look at this!
Oh, shit!
Oh,
come
Christ.
On, bro! Time to move!
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. The fire department are en route to your location.
Hey, Lester. We got a fire truck. It's parked around the back of your place.
Then I guess we can't put it off any longer. I'll get word out to the guys. Come out to my office and speak to me.
Hey, how you doing?
Ah, pretty good, under the circumstances. About to knock off a federal government building. Well, meanwhile, my psychotic former BFF is trying to figure out a way to kill me. But hey, the meds are kicking in. So life's good.
Well, exactly. Franklin got us what we need. Put those on.
Then what?
Then head in there and rig up a slightly more sophisticated fire trap than we've got here.
So, I'm guessing drapes and scented candle aren't gonna do the trick, huh?
No, 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 no. You'll have incendiaries and a remote device. Now, they need to be strategically placed so we can ensure that we still have access to the server and that the structure maintains its integrity. Now, once you get out, trigger the bombs, meet up with Franklin and the crew, and we'll intercept the emergency call, and you all go in as firemen. Oh, got it?
Yeah, I got it. Sounds a little idiotic.
Well, under the circumstances, it was the best I could do. And if you remember, you were the one who chose to do it like this.
Oh, come on.
But, you know, Trevor has a point about you. You whine too much.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, don't even try it.
Don't worry.
Mike, you ready for me at the Bureau?
Yeah, it's almost that time, Frank. Link up with Moda and Welsh. Get the fire truck and be ready to go as soon as I say so.
Shit, we'll be good to go. Me and Gus will, at least. You? I don't know, dawg.
Beg your pardon.
You new? Just go through the turnstile.
Yeah, they keep changing the contractors.
Yeah, because guys like me keep losing their jobs and agreeing to do this for less.
All right, head up.
Crap. 30. Ah, shit.
You know you stay too late when the mopping dead show up. All right, I'm leaving.
Another janitor? Was the last one a heart attack or a budget cut?
When are you gonna get out of here?
When I log my OT for the week.
Yeah, it's not about being effective.
They don't work so hard.
Building's closing any second.
Hey, charge is set. I'm out of the building.
Hey, dog, we right around the corner. We got your gear in here with us. Shit's in motion, people. We raiding the bureau. Y'all ready for this?
In and out, Holmes. Let's do it.
Detonate the incendiaries, Frank. I'll get this turnout gear on.
cops. Let's go. So Lester hijacked the emergency signal, right? Yep. We'll be the only idiots running into that burning mess. So don't worry. Pull it up there by the curb. All right, let's get in there. Leave it to the LSFD. Come on, get away from the building. Painkillers or that hallucinatory weed at the time. Yeah, probably a little bit of both. Cool, dawg. Thanks for clearing that shit up. All right, we're going across to the far stairwell and up to the top floor. We gotta go across. Take the stairs to the top floor. We take these up six stories. Server rooms on 53. Keep going! Almost at the top! guys up here. Explosion must have knocked me out, man.
All right, listen. We're down four from you, but look out. There's a team of agents coming your way. You know we ain't firing.
You're a fucking shit.
Just get out of here. Explosion must have knocked me out, man. All right, listen. We're down a four from you, but look out. There's a team of agents coming your way. They know we ain't firing. Can't you see the building burning? What you screwing with me for? Kinda.
That explosion must have knocked me out, man.
All right, listen. We're down four from you, but look out. There's a team of agents coming your way. They know we ain't firing.
Just get out of here. The office was meant to be empty. We going. All right, we all gotta change before we get there. At some point soon, an APB will go out looking for firemen. We cannot be playing dress up when that happens.
We need to get to the ride and torch this fire truck as soon as possible.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, because if they connect the dots, man, I don't know.
Man, I'm working on it.
Any minute, they'll be looking for us. I mean, those guys in the building you took down, if they knew, who else is gonna know?
It ain't worth thinking about, dog. Trust me. I'm gonna get us there as fast as I can.
All right, shit.
Shit, I just don't want to run into something.
Man, y'all don't want to run into Trevor, bro. That's who you don't want to run into.
Haha, you're right. So, take us to our get out, avoiding the cops, the feds, and my dear friend Trevor Phillips.
All right, man, I'll try.
Try real hard, okay? Why'd we stash it so far out?
The fire truck can't go much quicker.
Can you get there any quicker?
We gonna get there when we get there.
Stashing it so far.
Chill out, bro. Hey, screw this.
They gotta be looking for us.
You ain't helping me get there quicker, man.
How far to the getaway car?
They ain't on us yet.
Hey, hey!
Let's go where we stashed the car. Come on. I'm driving. All right, we all gotta change before we get there. At some point soon, an APB will go out looking for firemen. We cannot be playing dress up when that happens.
We need to get to the ride and torch this fire truck as soon as possible.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, because if they connect the dots, man, I don't know.
Man, I'm working on it.
Any minute, they'll be looking for us. I mean, those guys in the building you took down. If they knew, who else is gonna know?
It ain't worth thinking about, dog. Trust me. I'm gonna get us there as fast as I can.
All right, shit. Shit, I just don't want to run into something.
Man, y'all don't want to run into Trevor, bro. That's who you don't want to run into.
Haha, you're right. So, take us to our get out, avoiding the cops, the feds, and my dear friend Trevor Phillips.
All right, man, I'll try.
Try real hard, okay? I'm getting nervous, Frank.
Oh, shit. We gonna be cool, okay?
Fucking idiot! In this truck.
We should have stashed it closer.
Learn something every day.
Why'd we stash it so far out?
The fire truck can't go much quicker.
Can you get there any quicker?
We gonna get there when we get there.
It so far.
Chill out, bro.
Take us to Lester's.
Thank you.
data were clear, I could probably tell you people. I didn't think we were gonna make it out of there.
One of us didn't. We lost a dude, man.
Oh, yeah, shit.
I don't like speaking ill of the departed, know what I'm saying? But that dude was in over his head.
Yeah, he wasn't top draw, but I thought we could carry him through it. I guess I thought wrong.
Man, I'm sorry, fool.
Ah! I am not accustomed to your speedy master!
Well, anyway, we made it out, so we got that to be thankful for. Hugh's people will get his paycheck and the standard expenses.
Yeah, man, unfortunately, Hugh wasn't really cut out for this work, man. His mind was on other things.
Why you say that?
Man, he told me he was writing a screenplay.
Did he give you a copy? I'd like to read it.
Why?
Well, you forget. I'm in the business. This guy gets killed in a raid on the Bureau and we produce his picture? There's some free press. They call that, pre-awareness.
Yeah, all right, man. Sure. How Perry Fine would. Hey, this Lester crib, ain't it?
Keep your heads down, you hear?
Well,
what?
I never thought I'd see you clowns again.
We did it!
Fucking ain't right, we did it.
Ow! How was it?
For a suicidally dangerous mission impersonating emergency services while working a high security government facility, it was surprisingly uplifting.
Come here, give me some of that.
Hey, ow, 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 ow.
Oh, sorry, I forgot.
You forgot my very, very obvious illness?
It happens.
Whatever. Hey, let's get drunk. Franklin, fill up the glasses. Got some real vintage moonshine, hillbilly type shit. We're gonna be seeing triple and committing incest in minutes.
Just the shit to make a man forget his trouble.
Oh, exactly. I am just gonna get drunk as a skunk, and then I'm gonna reverse engineer a webcam and spy on those sorority girls again. I'm ill, okay? Give me a break! Cheers!
Man, that's some foul-ass shit.
Oh. All right, boys, I hate to break up the ritual, but I gotta go square things up with Davey and Dickwad.
For serious?
Hey, I just want them to know that now that we did this thing for them, and we have the evidence that we did this thing for them, that we can all go our own separate ways, you know?
Well, fuck it. You want me to go with you, dog?
No, stay. Have fun. I gotta do this alone.
Right now.
The sooner the better.
It's one way to look at it, eh?
Right. Besides, I want to put this shit to bed. Then I can figure out Trevor, you know? Get my life back. Go back to being bored and miserable and loving every motherfucking minute of it. Here, enjoy the incest juice.
Man, you boys sure know how to put the fun back in midlife crisis.